Come all you rounders if you want to hear the story of a brave engineer. Now Casey Jones was that rounder's name. On a 6-8 wheeler, boys, he won his fame. The caller called Casey at 4:30, kissed his wife at the station door. He mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, Casey Jones with his orders in his hand. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin and took his farewell trip to that promised land. Put in your water, shovel in your coal, put your head out the window, see the driver's roll. I'll run her till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hours late with the Western mail. He looked at his water and his water was low. He looked at his watch and his watch was slow. He turned to the fireman, this is what he said: we're gonna reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Casey Jones, gonna reach Frisco, Casey Jones, but we'll all be dead. Casey Jones, gonna reach Frisco, we're gonna reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Casey pulled up that Reno hill, he tooted for the crossing with an awful shrill. The switchman knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. Casey pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Old number 4 stared him right in the face. He turned to the fireman, said, boy, you better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump. Casey Jones, 2 locomotives, Casey Jones, that are going to bump. Casey Jones, 2 locomotives, 2 locomotives that are going to bump. Now, Mrs. Casey Jones sat on her bed a-crying, just received a message that Casey was dying. Said, go to bed, children, and hush your crying. You're gonna get another papa on the Salt Lake line. Casey Jones, get another papa, Casey Jones on the Salt Lake line. Casey Jones, you're gonna get another papa on the Salt Lake line.